Who stitches your clothes? With what does a tailor stitches the clothes? So what are we now going to learn about? Man started wearing clothes which were stuck together with ropes. Then came the time when he used threads to stitch his clothes. It was not only difficult, but also took a long time. In the year 1830, a French tailor, Barthélemy Thémonnier, invented the first machine which can stitch clothes. It was called as a sewing machine. This had one thread, so it was still taking a long time to stitch. Later, in 1846, Elias Howe invented an improved machine which used two separate threads, making stitching easier and faster. A hand crank drove the machine. Houses. Where do we live? Home sweet home. Today, we all live in modern and good houses. The prehistoric man lived on trees, caves, for he did not have a house to live in. He never wanted a house for some time, but when he started cultivating crops, trees, he faced danger from animals. This is when he invented tents, made from animals' skins or leaves and woods. These tents helped him to stay near the crops, but these tents did not stay for a long time. During the rainy seasons and the summer seasons, he found it very difficult to live in. At least 5,000 years ago, he started building houses with stones and woods. There were constant improvements in these kinds of houses, and later he built it with bricks, cement, and iron. Today, we have modern houses with all the facilities. Can you name some vehicles? How do these vehicles move around? Yes, the invention of wheels is about 5,000 years ago. Man used his legs to go from one place to another. Later, when he wanted to move huge rocks, stones, he found it very difficult to carry them. So, he used long, round-shaped wooden logs, which were pulled by ropes to carry these heavy objects. He used these wooden wheels for a very long time. The oldest wheels was discovered in Mesopotamia and it looked 55 centuries old. Wheels are the main source to drive the vehicles. Without wheels, there would be no bicycles, cars, buses, or motorbikes, which means there would be no transportation. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. Today, the bridges are made of iron bars, bricks, cement, etc. In ancient times, people used to throw logs or big woods across the streams to walk across. Then, they tried ropes to serve as a bridge. As early as 4000 BC, stones or rocks served as bridges. This led to the beginning of modern bridges. In 1779, Abraham Darby designed the modern bridge with iron and cast. This is how we have modern and strong bridges today. Eyeglasses. Why do we wear eyeglasses? Yes. Some people have eyesight problem. They cannot see objects nearby or far off objects. Eyeglasses was invented in Italy around 1268 to 1284 by Salvino di Amir of Pisa or by Alessandro Spina of Florence. Both share the fame. These glasses did not have arms. They were kept on the bridge of noses. These glasses were for far-sight problems only. In 1400s, concave lenses for near-sightedness were invented. Glasses with arms were in 1600s. Glasses to correct both far-sightedness and near-sightedness were invented by Benjamin Franklin around 1775. Electricity. You want to switch on a light, fan, TV, fridge, etc. What do you do? Do you know what happens when you put on the switch? The electricity passes on and all TV, light, fan operated only through electricity. Thanks to Thomas Alva Edison, who introduced electricity, man lived for a very long time in darkness. And then he lived with lamps, oil lanterns. Only when electricity was discovered, all electrical items came to existence. Refrigerator. We all like ice creams, cool drinks, don't we? Where do you keep them in your house? Early man, as early as 1000 BC, man cut and stored ice in boxes for use in warmer seasons. Later, he started storing it in pots. But still, he was not able to store enough ice or make new ice. In 1803, Thomas More invented the first electric refrigerator. These refrigerators were used only to store ice, later for food, vegetable, fruits, etc. It was later that man started making ice cubes in the fridges. Washing machine. Washing day, mother rubs the clothes this way. Who does the washing? How does she washes the clothes? Good. Let's now learn about the washing machine. Do you know how ancient people washed their clothes? They used to beat the clothes on rocks, wash them in streams or rivers, and they used sand as soap to remove dirts. The first washing machine was invented in the year 1797. This was basically a board designed to wash clothes on. This, though called as washing machine, did not serve as a real one. This was considered to be the base for the new models. In 1851, the first washing machine drum was invented. In 1874, William Blackstone of Indiana built a machine which was smaller in size so that it could be used in homes. This drum was used to put clothes